Well, royals across the globe have gathered in Amman overnight. And what about that? Amman for the wedding of Jordan's Crown Prince. Those on the invite list include the Prince and Princess of Wales and Princess Beatrice and her husband. Let's bring in Royal Editor at the Daily Mirror, Russell Myers. Rusty, do not answer your phone during this cross. So, Willie and Kate attend. That was kept secret right up until the end.
Yeah, it was. Good morning, Carl. Yeah, big top secret operation. I mean, they are abroad sort of representing the country, but they're obviously in a personal capacity as well. And a big security operation. I mean, a huge glittering ceremony for the Crown Prince Hussein marrying his 29-year-old Saudi architect bride, Raya Aslif, and a huge party going on in Jordan. I mean, Prince William was over in Jordan back in 2018. He was pictured hanging out with Crown Prince Hussein, watching the World Cup back in when England were playing Panama. So, you know, it's a bit of a friendship, obviously big historical and family ties that go back a long way. So, you know, good to see them out there after the coronation.
Massive tying in of Jordan and Saudis too, right? It's quite the marriage of more than just people.
Well, it is. I mean, you know, this has been described as not just as a marriage of two people, but certainly a display of sort of the presentation of the future king of Jordan. And you look at who was there. I mean, it was an absolute sort of glittering array of royal families. We had the sort of the Danish royal family, the Swedes, Japan was being represented, Norway, Dr. Jill Biden, the First Lady of the States, was over there as well. So I imagine this is one party that's going to go on for a few days yet.
Yeah, it's really interesting. It's what the royals, the British royals, used to do back in the day, you know, when they married their German cousins and whatnot.
Well, I mean, that was one for the history book, so I'm not too sure.
Now, over to the US, Prince Harry has been busy appearing as a special guest on James Corden's final episode of the Late, 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 Late Show.
Yes, I mean, this again, talking about historic relationships, this is another one because we saw them on that open top bus when Harry had just moved over to LA. I mean, he was one of his first big interviews that he gave and about his divorce from the royal family, if you will. And it seems as though he's going to be appearing on the show with his buddy James Corden as well. One of his final show is upcoming. You know, what will Harry say? I suppose we'll just have to wait and see because he's been throwing off the bombs left, right and centre over the last few months. But no doubt it will be explosive. Well, I'm looking forward to seeing it.
Good to talk all manner of things with you, Rusty. We'll see you very soon. Cheers.
Thank you, Carlos.